A cholera outbreak in South Sudan has claimed 60 lives, and there are grave fears for many others. The disease causes acute vomiting and diarrhea, and if left untreated, quickly kills due to the body's lack of fluid. The outbreak has spread from the capital of Juba into remote areas where medical facilities are scarce and the sickness is difficult to treat. Cholera is almost exclusive to impoverished nations, and the disease kills between 100 and 200,000 people each year.